I could have been a sailor, could have been a cook. A real life lover, could have been a book. I could have been a signboard.
My name's Kristen.
My name's Kelsey.
My name's Jake Sheenhalls.
I'm Kingsley.
I'm Matt.
What else? Easter candy. Oh yeah, I do not eat candy. Sorry. joke. We breathe air. Trees make air. Homework kills trees. Therefore, homework kills us. College. I was nervous, and I thought that, I mean, what else do you think about when you hear the phrase 3-hour classes? Three, obviously, classes that you sit in for 3 hours straight. Yes, that is. It does sound like torture. But when you get to college, you realize things aren't. It's not actually as bad as you thought. And if you weren't really that socially active in high school, college is sort of another chance to start over.
I can't think of the funniest joke off the top of my head, so I'm just going to think of the first one that I thought of. Past, present, and future walked into a bar. It was tense.
What are some of the things that you are most excited about for college, and then what are some of the things that you're a little bit worried about for college?
The thing I'm most worried about college is money. My parents say that tuition to the college that I want to go to is really expensive because it's a private college, and they want me to sign up for a bunch of scholarships that I have no clue how to fill out. So I'm worried that we're just going to either go under or I'll have to go without college.
And what are you most excited about?
To be completely honest, one of them is that they have an awesome cafeteria. The food is delicious. I've eaten there before. And another thing is that they have a lot of people there that I have probably never met before in my whole life. Many of them are from different countries, so I know for sure that at least half of the student body there is from another country, so I think I like to meet new people.
My favorite Easter candy, I'd have to say either the Reese's or Snickers that are shaped like eggs, because I love chocolate.
What advice would you give to someone who's about to enroll in college?
I guess have a purpose that isn't just your parents are wanting you to go or your friends are going, or something that is actually for you, for wanting to go.
So Matt, what do you want to be when you grow up?
A bunch of things, but I can't really decide what one I want to be the most. One of my top choices would have to be a stand-up comedian, though.
Yes!
My favorite Easter candy are these jelly beans that taste like sweet tarts. They're like really good.
Oh, yum.
And they're really addicting because I'm like, my bag's like almost gone. I'm like, oh God.
What do you think about going to college?
Well, I'm just really nervous. On Easter weekend, I was just accepted to a community college. Francis Tuttle, I'll be going there senior year, and I'll just be going, I'll continue going there after graduation. Because I guess the program I'm doing is like, it's culinary arts. So I guess I'm got this my full senior year, then I have to go on for a couple more months.
What are some of the things that you're most nervous about, and what are some of the things that you're excited about for college?
Most nervous, probably when I do start driving, is driving to college, because I get real scared on the road. Even when my mom drives, I get real scared because people just pull out right in front of you, and I get really nervous, especially if I'm driving with my friend Chris. He's a speed demon. I get scared every time I enter that car. I'm like, oh dear. Most excited, I guess just meeting new people, and I might go to UCO too, and I have a lot of friends who go to UCO who go to my church, so if I go there, I get to see all my church buddies.
Favorite Easter candy is probably going to be the robin eggs, mm-hmm. the chocolate, and kind of the different colored shells.
Now, Kristen, you're a college graduate, right?
Yeah.
And what's it like to be graduated?
I was actually thinking about this week, and I was like, oh, I have some free time. No way, I don't. I have work, and then I have stuff after work, and just kind of, it's like I accomplished something, because I know it took me a lot longer than what my program is for, so it took me a lot more, so I just stayed through it, and I actually started working on my bachelor's degree, so yeah. So it's kind of neat, and then also kind of like, oh, maybe I can go further than that. So it is kind of incredible, because I still can't believe that I...
You get to have your own TV show, and everybody in the world is watching it. What would you say to all of your fans?
I would say to them, get off the couch and do something interesting. Don't waste your lives watching me.
Ask me to come down and watch the game.